So you want to impress your friends with some delicious macarons? Here are the four steps to master these magnificent treats. You'll need approximately 50 minutes, which includes the prepping time. Let's get started. Okay, so we need two baking trays, some baking paper, a dark marker pen, and the tracing ring that came in the box. The prep time will take about 10 minutes. First thing we're going to do is make a piping guide. Cut the baking paper the same size as the trays, and then lay it down flat with the curly side up. Using the tracing ring, trace out the inner circles. This helps you to make the right size macaron shells every time and avoids them sticking together if they're too close to each other. Remember, the spacing is really important. Flip it over and place it in the tray curly side down, and the paper will sit flat, ready for piping. An easier option is to print off the pre-drawn piping guide from the Zumbo website and just pipe right over the top of it.